First step of plumbing. Masturbate the pipe. It's kind of flaccid. Probably lack of lower support. Nothing we can't handle. Gotta polish her right and good. But then you gotta drop the thing you were using into, you know, vaporous nothingness. Exciting! Woo! Free wrench! That's what this piece is for. A little more. Like I said, polish it right and good. Otherwise, you know, flow will be inadequate. Or you'll have seepage. Don't want none of that, do you?